Cole.
Well, it's a great pleasure to be here. I participated today on January 22nd in Stockholm, in Sweden, to a great protest of great people of Sweden. It's my first time, you know, when I'm visiting this great country, and I accepted the invitation of people from here to be part of this protest and to be among and along with them, you know, protesting for freedom, for rights, and for democracy. And it was a great experience, you know. When I arrived the day before, on January 21st, in Sweden, what surprises me, I would say, was the fact that on the streets, people were walking without masks. This is the kind of normality that you will not see in many European cities. And it was a great experience and a great honor to be here. They gave me the opportunity to have a speech where I was able to explain them a little bit the importance of fighting for freedom, for democracy. And one important thing is that we live in a European Union that, according to the Treaty of the European Union, it's called, and I quote, an area of freedom. So freedom, liberty is one of the cornerstones of what we call today the European Union. So what we see right now happening all across Europe is people are taking it to the streets to ask, to demand that their rights and their liberty be respected again. So even without this unelected bureaucracy wanting to happen, we have all these Europeans united all across the EU right now fighting for the same cause, fighting for freedom, fighting for rights, and fighting for democracy. It's a great honor, and it was a great honor to be here, and I'm looking forward to coming back in Sweden. Thank you.
Liberty! 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 Liberty!